With me, Richard Munga. Now on to a top story tonight, whereby Safaricom has announced the 1 million shillings sponsorship deal for sprinter Marco Tieno's campaign during this year's Tokyo Olympic Games that will take place from the 23rd of July till the 8th of August. Last week, the company also unveiled a 20 million shilling sponsorship for Team Kenya that is set to represent the country at the upcoming Olympic Games.
The 28-year-old athlete defied the odds by using borrowed shoes to finish second in the Olympic trials held at Kasarani last month. Otieno will now have access to the best quality shoes as part of the sponsorship deal, which will also support his training needs and cover his logistics to allow him attend other competitions. Last week, Safaricom unveiled a 20 million shilling sponsorship for the team that will represent Kenya at the Olympics. The funds have been set aside for the ceremonial kit that will be used by the Kenyan contingent at the Games. Mark Otieno's breakthrough came in 2017. When he clocked the Kenyan record of 10.14 seconds to win the national 100 meters title in Nairobi, which booked him a spot at the 2017 World Championships. In his sole 100 meters race in 2020, he clocked 10.27 seconds. Meanwhile, speed stars Ferdinand Omanyala and counterpart Marco Tieno left the country today for Kurume City ahead of pre-Olympic camp in Japan.
It's going to help me to focus on next year's races. Paying airfare, not now, this time I won't hassle, so right now, you know, the financial has been, so I've been financially supported.
We are also delighted, of course, to support short distance. Kenya, as I've said, is known for mid to long distance, so delighted to be involved with Mark Otieno and also Ferdinand as they represent Kenya in the 100 meters.
The 2020 Summer Olympic Games were postponed last year because of the COVID-19 pandemic. This year, Kenya is expected to take over 80 athletes to the Olympics who will compete in athletics, boxing, rugby sevens, taekwondo and volleyball.